6:45, and the toilet is frozen. Got to wait until the sun melts all the ice on the road. And this is the pass to Manali. It's been closed for 5 days, but some lorries and cars have just started to come through, and we're going to be one of the first motorcycles to try it. It's the only way to India, otherwise we have to go back 1,000 miles and start the whole process again on the southern route. Oh dear. Oh dear. feet. Freezing cold. We're waiting for the sun to melt that ice. Meanwhile, let's see if breakfast is coming. I'm trying to get some boiling water for coffee. But even the gas stove is struggling at this altitude. Lovely, thank you very much. First vehicle trying to leave. Attempting to bump start a diesel by the looks of it. Not having a lot of luck. Oh dear. Next petrol station is 172 kilometres away. Oh, here goes a car, that's good. 172 kilometres away, and I've only got half a tank of fuel. We are bingo on fuel, and well, it's a case of either we get there or we don't. Ooh, bugger. Morning blessing. Can't hurt, can it?
What a night. I had a wonderful night's sleep.
Quality. Quality in. Yeah, I know how to treat a princess. She says she doesn't deserve it, but she does. No, it was over half.
smile there?
I've got my smile back. No, I have. I don't like taking you up the mountain without fuel. Thank you.
I'm practicing the Indian ladies in Delhi. I understand now.
Good.
Thank you.
in his engine has frozen.
So
trying to warm it up, warm up the engine.
Station, yeah.
need a shower.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Lovely.
Thank you.
Let's see how this is. Now, Malai kofta is cheese, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yes. Look at that.
Very nice. Apples?
What a contrast from last night.
Yes. Well, last night was extreme.